You see this ship right here? It's called MS Hanshelmsaft. It was a ship going from Denmark to Greenland, but on its maiden voyage in 1959, it struck an iceberg and it sank. It took some time for it to sink, but it sank after a couple of hours and the wreckage was never found. Only a life ring was found from the ship. Nothing more. Everyone died on the voyage. No one survived it. It's like the Danish Titanic. It sank on its maiden voyage by an iceberg.